My mind chatter is saying, in the midst of transition and change, my mind could only be temporarily tamed and supportive, and at times was my worst enemy. And it wasn't alone. I'm sure that my limiting and sabotaging beliefs from the past fed into its rampage of confusion, as well as my stockpile of fear, worry, and doubt. It seemed stuck in a tape loop, replaying endless hurtful words and scenarios over and over and over like a never-ending merry-go-round. Sometimes it tossed me a comforting thought, but more often the thoughts were critical and not even mine. I mean, who really allows their own personal mind to criticize them rather than support them? I know we all do it to one degree or another. I'm just saying. It's an interesting dynamic that goes on, especially given that it's our own mind and that we have control over it.